If you hang up, I will kill you.
Is this some kind of prank? At least buy me dinner first. How many people have you got with it? 2? 3? What are you gonna do?
A sense of humor will only get you so far. When I saw you walk past the phone booth, I knew you were the perfect player for this game.
So let me get this straight. You can see me right now?
Of course.
Alright, what am I doing?
You're scratching your head.
Alright, what am I doing now?
You're brushing your hair back.
Alright, 2 out of 3 then. What about this?
That's not very pleasant.
Okay. So you can see me. Right, what are you gonna do? Talk me to death? Yeah, that's what I thought.
It's not in your best interest to disconnect me.
Do I have your attention now?
What do you want?
Don't you get the game yet, Stuart?
How do you know my name?
Oh, I know many things about you, Stu.
Every step you take, every move you make.
I'm watching you.
Look, whatever I did to you, I'm sorry. Like, really sorry. But can you not at least tell me why you're doing this?
Oh, I've got plenty of reasons, and you keep giving me more, you see. I have this YouTube channel that I work very hard on. Every time I upload a video, you ridicule it and then hit the dislike button. That really hurts my feelings. Every dislike I receive makes me more and more angry. Just thinking about it makes me angry. It feels like if I just squeeze the trigger right now, it feels so much better.
No, don't!
Are you having fun yet, Stu?
All this just because I don't like the videos you make?
Well, you know what they say. The internet seems to bring out the worst in people.
You can't do this. You can't do this to me. I promise. I'll go home. I'll get rid of all my dislikes. I'll like all of them. Please, just don't kill me.
It's too late for that.
Now, you have my permission to die. I hope you do the right thing, Stu, because if you don't, you'll be hearing from me.
Isn't it funny? You hear a phone ring, and it could be anybody. But a ringing phone has to be answered, doesn't it? Doesn't.